Oh man, I was saying earlier, it's a hard feeling to put into words, you know. It just feels so damn good, I guess.
Is your dad here?
He is not, no, but my mom, my girlfriend, and a couple more family members are here, and a couple family friends, so we're definitely going to celebrate it the right way.
How confident were you in Cardale coming into this?
We had all the confidence in the world in him, you know. Going through practice, we really put a good emphasis on making sure we can throw and catch the ball as well as possible. And all throughout practice, you could just see that it was going to be there. It was going to be there. And we were taking shots in practice, and they were working. And we just knew it was a matter of getting on the field and doing it. We had watched so much film. We had watched so much of their cut-ups, so much of their different coverages, the different ways that they did things, that by the time the game came around, it was time to play ball. We knew Cardale was going to be all right, and we knew we were going to make plays.
How much do you feel that your speed, not just you, but team-wide, is starting to really kick in here?
I mean, yeah, we got speed all over the field. I mean, from the kicker to punter all the way down to the safeties, you know. We got speed everywhere, and I think that's one thing we pride ourselves on.